We are playing Rift. You would never have guessed.
Episode 224. One day we'll finish. That is not this day.
No. That's a bit off.
Rift
bonuses are in effect.
We're 9 levels off from max level. Look, do you see me?
Where the hell are you?
Where the hell are you? Are you running?
You're way down there.
How are you up there?
I don't know.
I'm supposed to be down here, bro.
I thought we logged off at the same place.
I thought we did.
Okay, well, I'm coming down there. I think.
Are we going down there? I'm having minor problems.
Oh, hey, minions.
I've fallen out the world. I don't quite know what
pretty sure I would say that's sort of major.
I've made it back onto solid land. The problem is my character now just runs through the world. I seem to be stuck on a single plane.
I don't know what the fuck you've done, but it's definitely wrong.
Can I float? Oh no, I go downstairs. Stairs are functional.
Stairs are functional, but you're at a different plane.
I've got 2 quests, but I can only see one on my map. Oh, there it is. It's down there. Right, come on, Danny, let's go. Oh, no, I've gone out the plane again.
Go
down here. What's this? I'm going to go down here. Oh, man, there's a portal in here.
This one, right?
I've fallen out the world.
No, plane of water, right.
I've fallen out of the world again.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out which map we're on.
We're in Gorba Reef right now.
Coolio, I'm here.
Hello, Danny. Can you see me?
Yeah. Okay.
Did you just fall through the map too?
No, but you did.
Yeah, I can swim through the map now. It's one of my special powers. I found an underground dome here that I'm in.
Okay. Well, that's bullshit.
Well, I don't even know what this is. There's like an NPC down here.
What the shit?
I found the Archdruid of Ranari. Oh, I guess I'll swim out the world again so I get teleported back to the surface.
Okay.
It's how I get back to the surface, I just swim out the world.
No fucking clue what's going on with you right now. Where the fuck are you?
I'm up here now. I'll keep getting teleported to the healer when I fall out the world.
Oh, okay.
Look what happens when I go through this bit of terrain here.
I don't function.
What do you mean?
Okay, here we go.
Hello. Look, I can fall through this terrain.
I don't even, like, what the shit.
Oh yeah, there's no fucking numlock in this game. I've got to fucking manually walk. Oh, God's sake!
Are you sure we can play like this?
This is gonna make...
It's gonna make life slightly difficult.
Maybe I should wait till my game's fully updated.
It's not updated.
It's like halfway. If I just follow the pathways, I should be fine. That's my philosophy.
I don't even know where the fuck we're going.
No, I don't either.
I don't know. What quests do we have?
Oh no, I've fallen through the world again!
Oh hey, there's missing nests up here.
Oh Jesus! Danny! I don't know what to do! I don't want to be down here anymore. I'm bored of this fucking zone. Let's go. Let's go do a different quest.
Different quests? Okay, where?
We're gonna go to where you spawned in at.
To the menu, okay.
How do I... Oh! I'm hoping if I can get to the Portcullium, it will fix my problems.
Hopefully.
Getting to the Portcullium is harder than it sounds, let me tell you. Come on! I made it.
Clear.
Oh wow, there's a new zone called the Celestial Lands.
Yeah.
I'm not allowed to go there, though.
That threw me off just a bit as well.
That's for the DLC, so we're not allowed to be there.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm going up here to the gas station meme.
It's a meme!
It's so hard to talk about anything. Do you want to talk about different coral?
What?
We can talk about coral.
Coral?
Yeah, coral.
Who?
Coral. You know coral in the ocean? Do you not know what coral is, really?
How do you spell it?
C.
C.
O.
O.
R.
R.
A.
A.
L.
L.
That's it.
That's it.
Oh, we call that onomatopoeia in Denmark, or something stupid.
I don't even know what the shit... Oh, okay. I don't know a lot about coral.
I know nothing about coral, Brev.
I don't do oceans that much.
Come on, Danny, we've got a quest to do in this general direction.
Yeah, I'm on the beach, apparently. Not sure if this is the right way.
Just follow my dot and you'll be fine.
I guess I've got to go.
We're going for a swim into the next zone. No. There we go. I've crossed through the ocean into another ocean.
Awesome. Anything nice in that ocean?
Yes. Period pain.
Okay, then. Not quite sure how that's just added about, but, you know.
Oh, I found a carnage quest. Yay. A carnage quest. Whoa. Is that like how enthusiastic I was there?
Such enthusiasm. Much wow.
I probably should have waited till I'm not, you know, downloading the game. Because it's causing lag, as it always does.
This is quite the swim. Oh, we've got to go down, don't we?
Yeah.
That explains a lot.
Help me, I'm dying.
Oh, we're going below the water.
Yeah, come down.
I'm coming.
Down!
I'm on my way.
Hi.
Hi.
Now we're in the underground floating water zone.
Hell yeah.
I don't quite understand what I left on this zone is, but there you go.
I have no clue what's going on in this game anymore.
Oh, I don't either, but I don't care.
Fair enough.
Do you want to discuss coral then?
Kind of hard to discuss it when you don't know anything about it.
Okay. I want you to tell me something you know about. Give me anything.
People anything love taking that you know. Pictures of it?
No, I mean not coral. Anything else other like what is a subject you know lots about that we can easily discuss for the next 5 years?
Games.
Games. What kind of games?
Oh, big games, little games.
You know every game.
I don't know every game. No, yeah,
show me you every game.
A lot of games.
Okay, then let's discuss Payday.
Okay.
I think Payday's shit. Changed my mind.
You might not be the kind of person to play Payday.
But why?
You don't play a lot of that type of shooters, and you're
what
not.
What kind of shooter is it?
You can play it in two ways, either you're loud or stealth, and it is way best to stealth a lot of the time, and you're probably not that good at that for stealth games.
How dare you? I find that insulting. Can I just say you're supposed to be convincing me to play it, not... I thought you were going to tell me why I shouldn't play it.
Well, I don't think I can convince you to play it, because you...
Kill that crab.
Huh?
Kill that crab.
Is that a crab?
Well, I'm getting crab socks from them, so I assume so.
Oh, shit. Okay. Why not?
Come on, surely I've got to have...
It's a warm fucking turtle of some sort.
Surely somewhere in my inventory I've got to have an XP boost. All of the shit I've collected.
We're using experience boosters?
I don't have any.
So hey, I have experience boosters.
You hacker!
I have fucking four of them. What the shit?
I don't have any.
Why can't these stack?
Can we kill people, please?
Experience boosters are at an odd number in this game.
I don't have any, so don't use it.
Okay.
Well, that would be cheating.
That's like, it's 160%.
Yeah, but I don't have it, so you can't use it.
No, I'm not using it. Calm down.
Stop. You're using me, though, emotionally.
I'm using you.
Emotionally.
How?
Because you emotionally used me.
How so?
You farted on me and it upset me.
So?
I don't like being farted on, at, or anywhere near.
Well then.
Can we kill things, please?
I don't know what to kill.
Oh, anything. Just look at something and kill it. Please, Danny. Please kill
this guy's killing it all.
I've got a quest over here. I'm going to hand it in. Hello, Sharky.
He's a grind leader.
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
It's already a grind. I don't need another one.
As if Rift isn't enough of a grinding game already.
There's gotta be a way to level faster. I've got a plan.
You got a plan?
Got a plan.
What kind of plan?
Yeah, do you like my plan?
It's quite a good plan.
Thank you.
I just found out I have another two experience boosters.
Oh, give me one.
They're soul bound. I'm trying to see if I have any that aren't soul bound. I have so much shit.
I bet you I've got one in my bank. Come on, let's go find a portcullis so I can go to a bank. Let's go. Come on. Danny, come on.
All right. Come on. Random portcullis.
I'll moo at you. You don't want me mooing at you.
I'll mount the fuck up.
Come on, Danny. It's a long enough game about you fucking around.
Indeed.
Have you got the ability to summon a bank?
Not that I know of.
God, I miss one right now. I
would send the powers.
Nobody even plays this game.
I can teleport to droplands for no reason.
Oh, okay.
Patron abilities. These are all turned off.
Can I join multiple queues at the same time? I can. I'm gonna join every queue I possibly. We got to kill this thing over here.
I thought we were looking for a portcullium.
No, well, we may as well kill. We'll do the quests on the way. I put us in two random queues now, so
I can spawn a veteran vendor.
That isn't a bank, is it?
I don't know.
I could do an LFR, but it's for level 70.
Let's queue up for that. Alright, What does this veteran give? Costumes and drinks and mounts.
Alright, go kill some shit while I Google something. What the fuck? There's a woman behind me. Hello, what do you give?
Yeah, that's a veteran binder.
What does he give?
Cosmetics.
Oh. Oh god, what have I caused?
Nobody knows.
I don't want to play this.
Everybody knows.
I broke my Google.
I'm dying.
Are you not? Stop being a pansy. I'm trying to Google something, but Google broke, so I can't Google it.
What did you gotta Google?
How do I blow my nose appropriately in public?
You don't. That's how.
Wow. What a plot twist.
You just sneeze all over the customers.
That wouldn't be the first time I've seen that.
Hold on, I've got to sneeze. Just turn to a customer.
I like the sound you made to go with that.
Hell yeah. I've buffed, don't I? Don't I?
What? Yeah, I've got buffs.
Oh, hey, yeah, put them out here. Okay. That should help a bit. Oh, yeah, I'm doing way more damage now.
Oh wow, we completed the quest. That gives me like, what, 2 XP? Wow, I've got 2 XP. Fantastic.
Yeah, this is fucking great.
We continue to kill things. We need to kill a lot more things.
Yeah, I found them all down here.
I don't have a lot of shoes yet. I need more shoes. Or socks, whatever it is.
You need more shoes.
Socks.
Why would you want that many socks?
Oh, yes.
Oh, hey, yes.
Maybe this will cause... over here, there's a crab thing we can kill. And a naga.
Pull the smuggler. Well, never mind. Foul Cascade. Haven't we been here before?
I don't care anymore.
Doesn't even fucking matter.
Maybe this will be the fastest way to level up.
Yeah, first time tanker.
I've got minor problems.
Yeah. Slight problems.
What? What's this?
So, are you finding anything down there?
No.
No?
No, I'm gonna drown though.
Drown? Okay.
I can't even teleport in and out though, that's the retarded thing.
Yeah.
Oh, I've hit the bottom. I've swum out now, I'm gonna fall.
Okay. Yeah.
What am I supposed to do? Can you tell them I'm having difficulties or something? You know, just living. Tell them I'm going to relog. Maybe I need to relog.
All right, they've been told.
No, that hasn't fixed it.
No?
No.
Well, that's shit then.
Let me restart the game. I forgot I can't, you know, use the world correctly, because apparently I'm downloading a patch, which means I can no longer walk on the world.
Yeah, that's kind of shit, isn't it? These are issues that should have been sorted out, I feel. Like, these are bugs that should not be able to happen. Can you walk in the world now?
No, I'm not in the game yet, Danny.
So sure I can.
I can! I can walk!
You can walk!
The world has functioned!
Wow, that's amazing.
Where are you guys?
Someone's dying.
Well, yeah, because I'm not there to heal.
No, it's like back where you are. Oh, okay. Kill an abomination, apparently.
I've made it to the game!
Awesome. Means we can start doing things.
Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Let's Play Rift.